There's a beautiful line from the Brihadarankhya Upanishad, thousands of years old, and it basically says, whenever we separate from ourself in the slightest degree, there will be a movement of some distress, some anxiety, some fear, some kind of an emotional response in our body that we feel at a very sensorial level as feedback that we're starting to separate. So Yoga Nidra is designed to help us recognize all of our emotions, our thoughts as messengers that our body is sending to us constantly, that is helping us stay in harmony both with ourselves and the universe around us and the person who's in front of us.